Welcome to the 2018-2019 VexIQ Challenge Next Level. There are three ways to play the game. First, two teams will collaborate in 60-second teamwork challenge matches, working together to maximize their score. Both teams will receive the same points. Second, each team will have the opportunity to play robot skills challenge matches. In these matches, teams will have 60 seconds of driver control time to score as many points as possible. Lastly, each team will also have the opportunity to play programming skills challenge matches in which they have 60 seconds of autonomous robot operation, no drivers allowed. VexIQ Challenge Next Level is played on a 4-foot by 8-foot field. Robots and game objects start on the field in predetermined positions. There are two building zones in the corners of the field, and in the middle, there's a large hanging structure. The scoring objects used in Next Level are called hubs. Hubs are 5 inches wide by 4 inches tall. There are a total of 15 that start on the floor, plus two bonus hubs that start up high. The object of the game is to maximize your score with your alliance partner by scoring hubs in building zones. The first level of hubs that are placed in a building zone are known as low-scored hubs and are worth 1 point each. Hubs that are placed on top of other hubs in the building zone are known as high-scored hubs and are worth 2 points each. But be careful!
Who, me?
Robots can only lift one hub off the ground at a time.
Ow!
Bonus hubs are worth 1 point for being removed from the hanging structure and worth double points when scored in the building zones. At the end of the match, it's time to get back to the hanging structure. A robot that is parked underneath the hanging structure will earn 1 point. A low-hanging robot will be worth 2 points, and a high-hanging robot will be worth 4 points. For official robot requirements and game rules for VexIQ Challenge Next Level, please see the game manual found at roboticseducation.org and vexiq.com. To register a team, find events near you, or ask a question on the official Q&A, visit roboticseducation.org. Good luck and have a great season.